When you hear the words DAO theory, the most popular tenet is just that, industrials and transports confirming one another or diverging from one another. This is what you will read the most about. This is what you'll see the most on the TV and the radio and the Twitter. But the reality of the matter is, I would argue it's probably not even in the top five most important DAO theory tenets. So let's go over each of these one by one. The first one and the most important thing that we've reiterated several times throughout this educational series is that markets trend. That's why we're in business. That's why technicians are always getting phone calls and emails. Hey, JC, what do you think of this? Hey, JC, what do you think of that? Because the world recognizes that markets trend. You can give a third grader a group of charts and they'll tell you whether the charts are going to the upper right or they're going to the lower right. They can tell you the direction of those underlying trends. So us as professionals, us as adults, let's not forget to do it, even if it's so simple. So if you follow me over here, this might seem overly simplistic, but you would be surprised how many people just skip the first step of chart analysis, recognizing the direction of the primary trend. This is Charlie Dow 101 going back 130 years, and it's still applicable today. So an uptrend is very clear, a series of higher lows and higher highs. Oftentimes we'll accompany this with a moving average that we also want to be upward sloping. That's an uptrend. We also have downtrends, series of lower lows and lower highs. If you add a moving average, it should be downward sloping as well, essentially reiterating the fact that we are not heading higher, but we are in fact heading lower. And of course, as we've mentioned, there's of course a range-bound trend where there is no directional trend whatsoever. It's just a hot mess. And usually we'll find a flat 200-day moving average in these sorts of trends. If we're looking bigger picture, you tend to have a flat 200-week moving average near these levels. But recognizing that there is no trend is trend identification in and of itself.